Hello and welcome to this video on how to move your iTunes library. As you know, as you collect your music collection, it'll get bigger and bigger and bigger, consume more and more hard drive space. As a result, you may find you need to move it to a different disk to be able to free up some space. In this video, I'm going to move my iTunes library from my data disk located on my Mac to an external hard drive. It's not difficult at all, it just takes a couple of steps. To move your iTunes library, first make sure you've closed iTunes. This makes sure iTunes doesn't decide to save something to the library files as you're copying them. Locate the iTunes library files. This is usually in your user area folder under music. I've moved my iTunes library so it's not quite in that position. Now, once you've selected all the files, you've got iTunes music, the library itself, and all the very other files and folders iTunes like to generate, find the area you want to copy it to, in my case an external hard drive. Select all the files with Command A and copy them across. Depends on how big your library is, this may take some time. Once Finder's finished copying across your files from whichever location, we can now tell iTunes where this new library is. So to do this, we need to open iTunes, but we need to hold down the Alt key as we click on the dock icon. This can be done from the Applications folder as well. Now a dialog box will pop up that says choose your iTunes library. You can either create a new library or choose your library. We're going to choose the library that we've just moved. So now when you hit choose library, a new Finder window will open. Within this we'll select our backup drive and then we'll select our music. Once we've done that, we'll just hit the open button and the iTunes library will have changed. Now when we go to iTunes preferences and select the advanced tab, we notice that the volume has changed this time to my backup drive. It doesn't take that long to actually change it over. The longest part was actually doing the copying of the files. Moving your iTunes library isn't that difficult. I've moved mine numerous times as my iTunes library has grown. If you have enjoyed this video, please subscribe. Thank you and goodbye.